Hi guys, welcome to CET King Bootcamp. In this video, I'm going to talk about the different type of questions which are coming in the CET exam. So this is the complete syllabus of the CET exam. You'll be surprised to know 75 marks paper out of 200 is totally new for you. The question you have never seen in your life. Fine, starting with the cutoff. So JBMS cutoff will be around 135, band 0, because average salary is around 18 lakhs. Band A, Sydenham, KG Somaya, Willinker, average score required 130-120. Sydenham SIS Mumba, average 120-115. MET IS Chetna Indira College, average score 100 required. Fine. Now, if you are from the OMS category outside Maharashtra, increase this cutoff by 10 marks. So, this will be 145, 130 become 140, 115 become 125, 100 become 110. Yep. If you are from the OBC category, reduce by 5 marks, 130, 125. If you are from SCST, reduce by 10 marks. So, 110, 195, 90 marks. Fine, to get an idea about what is going to be the cutoff for various categories. So, if you are planning to crack JBIMS, your target have to be 140 marks out of 200. That's your prime target. Alright, first thing first, download the CET paper. So, please download the last year CET paper. All these papers are available on our website cetking.com/CET. cetking.com/CET. Please download the last year paper so that you can know first hand what I'm trying to say here. Fine. Trust me, 90% of the people have no idea what is going to come in the CET exam because everything is not same as what I done earlier. Maths, verbal, logic, DI, DS, data comparison, all these things, lot of topics within these things are new. Fine. So please download the paper so that you can know yourself what is coming, what is not coming. Alright. Fine. So this is the four breakup sections. So quant 50 marks, verbal 50, logic 75 and non-verbal reasoning 25. That's a mota 200 mark breakup. Now we'll go deep down into each and every section. Alright. So now we'll talk about the breakdown of each of these topics. Now maths and DA section is 50 marks. But out of this typical quant question is hardly going to be 15 marks. Fine, which have already seen that. So if you have taken CAT exam, you already know, you've seen all these kind of 15 questions, so no big deal. DI, again, you have seen most of them, but there will be calculation based DI, which is not coming in the CAT exam. So yes, which is there in the other exams, NMAT, IFT. So yeah, you've seen all these things as well. Data sufficiency, you already have seen. Data comparison is something new. So 5-6 marks of data comparison, which is something new. So I'll park it here. 5 marks of something new we have found in the first section, which is quant. Yep. Moving to the second section, which is verbal. Fine. Verbal ability, there will be 10 marks paper, which is going to be totally different ballgame from the other exam. One is probable starter. Probable starter is not there in any books. Let it be R.S. Agarwal, let it be coaching classes notes. Because of the fact, this is something new. New means this is coming from 2011, so almost 6 years over. Still, this topic is not there in any of the books. Yeah, probable starter is changed. Para jumble have changed. There are different kind of para jumble which is coming in the CET exam, which is not there in the CAT. So 10 mark differences you will see here. Fine. Now we move to the logic section. Within logic, most of the things are very common with the non-CAT exam, not CAT exam, but the non-CAT exam. I'm talking about that traditional logic here, coding, decoding, input output, symbols, relationship based question, direction sense, all of them are same to same. So out of 75 marks, 30 marks is going to be traditional logic. 30 marks is going to be logical puzzle. Out of that, circular arrangement is a totally new puzzle. So now that 9 to 10 marks of that is totally new. 10 marks here, verbal totally new. Fine. Which you have not seen that. Even sitting arrangement puzzle level is very, very difficult, which is not coming in any of the exams. So another 10 marks is going to be main problem we need to work on. So 5, 25, 35 marks is something which is totally new. We have not seen in any exam. Fine. Last 30, 60, last 15 marks is verbal reasoning, which is again new topic, statement conclusion, statement assumption, which people normally don't work on when they are doing the other exams. So 15 mark I'll add here as well for this thing. Last NVR visual reasoning 25 marks, which is again a totally new topic. So 25 marks added here. So total now become 35, 50, 75 marks paper in the CET exam is totally new, which you have never seen. Yep. Now we'll go deep down into each other topic. So now your main target should be to doing this thing first. Because for example, if I give a mock today, the first mock, I will not score more than 80 to 90 marks out of 200. 80, 90, max to max, because 75 marks is totally new, which I have never seen. So remaining, I'm fighting out of 125 marks. If you do 125 marks, you will get 90 to 80 marks, which is very normal. Alright, now we'll talk about the depth of each and every topic. Alright, so please solve the paper on cetking.com/CET. That's the first thing you have to do. Sorry, please pause the video and look at the cutoffs here for the top 10 colleges. That's a percentile cutoff which is given here. And this is a percentile cutoff. This is a mota-mota score cutoff. Alright, I'll start the visual reasoning. This 25 mark paper is going to be totally new type of questions which you're going to see. Fine, the question will look like this. Yes, this is the scanned copy and exam paper will look like this. You can pause the video in case you want to solve this question. Fine, so there will be 25 questions like this, and this is going to last 25, so 176 to 200. Most of the people are not going to reach that far. Most of the people will find this topic as very difficult to solve. Most of the people are not going to solve this in the exam. And last thing is, most of the coaching classes are not going to solve this paper in the class. So coaching class is not going to teach this topic. Most of the coaching class, trust me, the famous coaching class will take one workshop on this. Fine. So these 25 questions is your main deciding factor in the exam. So 12.5% paper is totally different from what you have seen earlier in any exam. Another example of the question. So you have to find what will come here in the middle. So if you're planning to join us or you are CETking students, within your visual reasoning section, there are 25 workshops given. With the promise, most of the 25 out of 25 questions would be based on these 25 workshops. That includes your last year papers as well. That includes all the strategies which I want to talk about. Yeah. Alright, DIDS will be another 30 marks. Out of that 30 marks, 25 marks will be bar chart, line chart, tables, data sufficiency. Fine. And if I add pie chart as well, that cover up all 30 marks of the paper. Yeah, so most of the questions are going to be based on these four topics. So in the maths, these are the four main topics: data comparison, geometry, PNC probability, and percentage ratio. So these four topics combined is going to be 20 marks. Numbers, all the things, equations, you can leave in case you want to do. These are the four things which you cannot afford to lose. Within the logic section, logic, traditional logic part, input output, symbols, coin decoding, series and relationship. These are the main topic. All 30 or 20 questions will be based on this. Logical puzzles. Another 25 to 30 marks will be logical puzzle, which can be based on relationship, circular arrangement, linear arrangement and matrix based. Matrix mean 10 people wearing 10 color of shirt going to 10 different country. All these questions are very, very common. Alright, moving to the verbal section. Out of the 50 marks paper, RC, vocab, grammar, parajumble, probables, charter. These 5 topics are more than sufficient to do. Now in this topic, parajumbles have totally changed. Probables, charters have totally changed, which is not seen in the CAT and other exams. So 5 to 5 and 5, 10 marks paper is going to be totally different here in this exam as compared to the CAT and other exams. Fine, vocab point of view, the level of difficulty is not going to be very, very difficult. We can look at the level here. They're all doable questions, not very much vocabulary intensive paper here. Alright, next 15 marks of verbal reasoning is another hell area from the CET point of view, because of the fact most of you are not even aware of what is coming. Fine, that includes your courses of action, cause and effect, deductions, parallel reasoning and advanced verbal reasoning. All 20 after all 15, so it's not 20 marks anymore, 15 marks. Fine, last it was there for 15 marks, so it can come for 15 to 20. Yep, so but again 15 marks of totally different new thing which you have never seen. In case you're planning to join us, so we have 10 workshops here with 3 phases each, phase 1, phase 2, phase 3 on each of these topics. Fine, so like this you will see phase 1 statement conclusion, for example, phase 1, phase 2, phase 3. Statement assumptions, phase 1, phase 2, phase 3. Yep. Now comes the million dollar question, where to study from. Most of the people are studying from the CAT books, which is deadly, which is a failure, because the fact CAT is totally different ballgame. We've already seen that a lot of topics have changed. which is not coming in any other exams. So what you can do is you can join our CET King books. You can go for the CET King books. This complete package is available online on CETKing.com. You can buy online. Or in case you are in Mumbai, you can walk into any of the centers and pick the copy up from the CET King centers. Alright. Next come is the mocks. Fine. So you have to pick up the mocks, which includes all the different things which we have talked about. There should be deductions, but there should be the word possibility in the deductions. There should be probable starter questions, because most of the coaching classes are not updating their mocks. Yep. So you have to go through all these topics. You should know the mock series which have all things. In case you want to join us, we have a mock series with 20 mocks, which is more than sufficient for cracking the CET exam. Fine. So again, back to same place. 75 marks paper is going to be totally different as compared to the CAT exam. So I want you to go to our website CETKing.com and download the last year CET paper, so that you know what it was coming the last year, and you can guide your coaching classes to play according to that. Because very famous coaching classes in Mumbai, out of 50 lectures they'll give, 30 lectures are for maths. And how much maths is coming? 15 marks. So that's a total crap what is going on, because I have no idea. Fine. How I have got the idea, because I am giving the exam every year from the last few years. Yep. So that become more and more important. Alright, so in case you have any doubt, you can call me or you can ping me on Facebook. So facebook.com/Ravgan. And in case you want to join our program, you can call us any of these numbers in case you're planning to join our program. For more details, you can go to CETKing.com. All the best. Thank you.